It's another school day in Marion, Indiana, but these students aren't spending their day in a classroom. The Crossing is an alternative school for those whom traditional schooling just isn't working. Campus Administrator Roger Yountz works alongside these students to help them achieve their goals.
The purpose of the Crossing is to help kids who are underprivileged in any way, whether it didn't work out at public school for them, things aren't going well at home for them, so therefore they couldn't stay at public school, or their discipline problems. We want to get them in here so we can get them in school, get them a diploma, get them on with a career, and get things squared away with life.
However, the Crossing is more than just a school. It's a family.
What is most important is our students' personal lives, our students as they are emotionally and mentally, and we also believe spiritually. And then we look them in the eye and we say, what do you think about this difficult issue? And then at the very end of family time, which is half an hour every day, we give them what our nugget of truth is. And so for them to see that we struggle along with things and that we can communicate well is really healthy for them and for us too.
With family time only bringing them closer together, students at the Crossing feel heard and respected.
We're able to discuss our opinions and say how we really feel about things and know that we're not being judged for it. When you go to a public school, you're just another student. You're just another person in here, you're actually somebody.
The Crossing takes schooling to a new level. With virtually no cost and short class hours, the open environment drives students to succeed.
Actually, it's kept my hopes up. I'm going to graduate, get a diploma, and be able to go to college now. I didn't think I'd be able to do that anymore. I actually thought I'd just be going for my GED, but it's actually been keeping my hopes up. They've been helping me find a job and finding colleges, so it's been helping me out a lot, actually. It will change your life. It really will.
Being a friend and a mentor gives teacher Bethany Muller a chance to break down walls with the students.
A student should come to this school, well, it's not for everyone, if they feel like they need to be cultivated. One of the mottos here is love God and love people. If they feel like they need the love of God, and if not of God, then the love of other people, or any sort of support at all, then this is the place to be. It's a school of second chances.
It's a chance to change from tradition and a new way to cultivate a strong education. The Crossing, creating a future for those who thought it was lost. For Crossroads, I'm Emily Walker.
My vial of value, it's full already.